Jayhawk Bluebird Sports Center and Silver Arena.
Thank you. not doing very good.
Great, welcome back, Chris. Your lumberjack mind is riding bones and the body work on the left. Right. See, Wednesday, we sent him third line to throw a dish on the left. Right. Short loop then felt that they have changed their starting line. They're going with this new one, Jacob Romero, the center. Backstrom, Sasha Coleman, more on the left. And also, Ken, sophomore Alex Hudd on the right.
Thank you. tapped and out of play.
7:26 left in the first period.
Yeah. Thank you.
9 and Monticello. The Moose, they are unranked. They come in at number 10 this week. They are 6-2. Turning to Class AA, the number one ranked team you see. Once again, they are undefeated this season. Minnetonka, the Skippers are 8-0. At number 2 once again this week, Wayzata. They are 8-0-1, also undefeated. Number 3 this week, once again, Chanhassen, the Storm. They are 7-3. Also number 4 this week, again, Edina. The Hornets are 7-1. Same at number 5, it is Benoit St. Margaret. The Red Knights are 6-1. Same at number 6 as last week, Rogers. The Royals are 7-1-1. Rosemont moves up to the spot from number 9 to number 7. The Irish are 9-1. Shakopee moves up 2 spots. The Sabres go from 10 to 8. They are 8-2-1. They're going to be in Birmingham this afternoon. Maple Grove drops a spot. The Twins are now at number 9. They are 5-2. And at number 10, Little Murray drops 3 spots to number 7. And the Pioneers are 4-1. Second period action. Our score is Hokies 12-1. And Benfield 1. With our second period.
Thank you. quick.
Thank you.
a real dip on him. Following back and running back. So we're not going to have to go here. This is unseating. 4-on-4. This is not a running back power play. Top of the goal. 40.1 seconds remains in the period, tied at 2-2. There's 2 seconds left to go on the penalty to Hudson Snezru, and then Lumberjacks are going to power play for the rest of the 38 seconds of the second period, over in the third period. Knutson on the faceoff. Out of the Chase Hardy. Scott will take the draw. Hunter's win the ball.
Thank you.
Harrison is the one who wants to be able to Marco, who is 10 years old, and who also plays baseball for Hunter Jackson. The type of music that he likes to listen to is country, and so there is his Travis Scott. His favorite meal is a Chipotle Roosevelt, which is a real vacation with people who are going to be going to Mexico. The biggest influence in his life is Neil Lorenzi. Wayne Gretzky, talk about hockey, yeah, absolutely, great one. And what does Nico like to do with his time? He likes to go to the rink and he likes to skate with his team.
Thank you.
thought he had one. And instead, Nance on the goal line. And Doyle beat the back and grabbed it.
Tied at 2 championship games. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
one more arrive, she's quick.
Both teams in first time.